showing up to teach fourth grade the day after the Don't Say Gay bill passes through the Florida House.